Good morning, everyone. Today is February 27th, 2023. And today, I would like to play one of the new style of chanting Shoshinge from Shinsei Gohonden Saho. So please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.
Kenji nangyo no kuroku, 신여이교시도락 오근엔미다불츠홍양 진엔소그진유히스조 유이노조쇼녀라이고 오호다이히그제용 땜진보사츠조론셋 기묘문의 권여라이 에슈타라 겐신지 고생오조다이세간 고유홍간리기에고 이도근조쇼이신 기뉴그도그다이호카이 히츠야근유다이에슈슈 도크시랭게소세카이 소크쇼신요호쇼지 유번노링겐진즈 유쇼지온지옹에 혼시돈난료댄시 조커란 쇼보사츠라이 산조르시즈조교 본조생교기라크호 덴진보사츠론측에 호도인가겐세간 오겐네코유다리 쇼조시인 유신진 와크젠본부신진포 쇼치쇼지소근해한 히시무료코묘도 쇼으시조카이흑해 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 갓은유 만젠지리기행원실 엠만토그곳간센쇼 삼프산신께온곤 조마츠호메츠도히인 이쇼조아크칭으제 시안요가이쇼울멸카 잼돌도금욕 무쇼이 골아이졸상 요약악
유이솔부츠
So we chant Shoshinge every morning that everybody is getting familiar with chanting, but today's style is the new style. And seems like there will be two styles of Shoshinge is used in this Shinsei Gohonden Saho. Another style is Junirai style, so we are familiar with the style, and I'm not sure if they are going to alternate two styles or how they do it, but according to the explanation by Honganji, new style is based on Wasan style. And regarding Junirai style, we are now familiar with only one melodies of Junirai. But originally, there were various melodies to Junirai. And Honganji used to use the other melody too. And I'm not sure if any temples in Japan still uses other melodies of Junirai, but I only know one melody of Junirai. And you know, Facebook shows the post from the past, and the other day, it showed my daughter Aoi at the age of 2 or 3. She was hitting the bell, putting hands together, and you know, opening, not chanting book, but her favorite book or something. And she started to chant something with the melody of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. So, you know, that was so cute. But the melody of Junirai we use is really similar to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. But Shoshinge was never used in the big services until Taisho period, which is 1912-1926. And it was at Otani Mausoleum in 1923. Liturgy on Shoshinge was performed for the first time. And now, Honganji wants to add the melody of Wasan styles to the chanting of Shoshinge. And the melody originates in Tendai's Ohara Shomyo, Ohara style chanting. And the contents of Shoshinge was explained in other series in our YouTube channel. So please look for the series, Reading Shoshin Nenbutsuge. But simply, Shoshinge is on chapter on teaching, not chapter on practice of Kyogyo Shinsho. And it consists of the two parts, section relying on the sutras and section relying on the masters. And it was Renyo Shōnin, our 8th head priest from 15th century, who started this tradition of chanting Shōshinge morning and evening. And we are keeping this tradition here in virtual world after 600 years of Renyo Shōnin's time. So it is really amazing thing. But anyway, I hope today's explanation helped and we will move on to next section of the Shinsei Gohonden Saho tomorrow. So please join me in Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.